Hello. In this video, I want to show you how you can integrate Mailchimp with your Facebook page so that you can add an email signup form on your Facebook page. So the first thing you have to do, you have to go to your account, and to go to your account, just come here under your name, then go into account. Once you're here, the next place you want to go to is integration. It will bring me to all these Mailchimp possible integrations, and you can integrate Mailchimp with any of this, but right now I'm just interested in Facebook, so I'll click on Facebook and then log in. So go ahead and log into your Facebook page. Okay, continue as Ricky. Now we should see this post. Let me make it only me, and then okay, and then okay. So I can see that I've been integrated successfully. Now, if you have pages, you can choose your page right here. I'm going to choose that page, and then list. I can choose a list. I'll choose that list. Use signup form tab. Yes, I want a signup form on the tab. Then you can change the theme here. I don't know how they look like, but I'll just choose the first one. And then what's the default label? The default label is a name that will appear on your Facebook tabs, where you usually see shop, about, and all that. So for me, I'll call mine get free stuff, and then save. So the next step, let me come to the Facebook page, and then so if I come here on my tab, you can see I have this link, get free stuff. Let me see what we have here. So once it is loaded, you'll see that your Mailchimp form is here. So it depends on how your form is. That's how my form looks like. So your Mailchimp signup form will come here, and people will be able to subscribe. So let me come back here. And if you want to disconnect it, you'll just click here to disconnect. So that's it for this video. If you want to integrate Mailchimp on your Facebook page, that's how to do it. See you next time.